still you read my mind. That I'm an open book for you.